Bayern looking for the first score then. Nick Weiler-Babb, 15 points last week. Inside it goes to Lucic, got contact and the basket. Vladimir Lucic had a chance for a three-point play and running on the road. Is Juwan Johnson out to this near side to Lucic, bumped by Bryant. Lucic with a step-through move and got his geometry spot on. Vladimir Lucic has 7 points here in the Turkish Airlines Euroleague, who played half the season with Maccabi last year. And he's looking, gets it back near side. Down the baseline, shot clock down to five. There's the three and it goes. Second in the game, they have spread the fouls around well. Nobody on three yet for Bayern. And that from Lucic with Wilbeck and Radosevic posting up, it goes instead across to this near side to Lucic. Nice ball movement from Bayern. It slows down the offense. Reynolds comes out. Baldwin back out. Lucic. Lucic with the long three. Drains another. A 20-point night for Vladimir Lucic. Lucic is 3 of 4 on the outside, 3 of 3 on the interior, and 5 of 6 from the line. For an Jenovic going to work on Dorsey. Looking to the far side, they've got options on the perimeter. It's a low catch though for Lucic. He unloads right at the end of the shot clock. Vlad Lucic, the man in Tel Aviv tonight. And this game has exploded into life in the second half after such a gritty and defensive display in the first. Both teams coming to life on the offensive end in quarters 3 and 4.